Stand by their mics.
Okay, I'm not the only one.
Graphic ready, stand by one.
Stand by title.
One, zoom in. Zoom in a little, one, get your shot.
Audio,
one, get your
audio,
shot.
Where's music? Where's
all right,
music?
Right there. Stand by. Take it.
From all of us here at KFB TV, thank you so much for watching. We'll see you at 10.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, we're clear.
All right, everyone, good show. I think the missing teen story could have been reworked, so think about that for the 10 o'clock show. Anchors, good. Scarlett, great. Good chats. Andrea, really good energy. Trevor, good, but could you try to smile more? And that shirt accentuates you a little too much. Okay, gals, good luck on the cast.
...be flew from, home to people being served, near freezing there. Of course, Cruz has already proven he's not descended.
Okay, so was no one gonna tell me you could see my nipples on air?
Sorry, Trevor, we didn't mean to offend you.
So instead you embarrass me and let 11 counties stare at my nipples?
There's a shooting right off White Station. It's the 3rd in 2 weeks and the police department is having a press conference. Scarlett, you're on it.
Brittany, I'm really sorry. I'm the crime beat reporter. I think I should be on it.
Look, Trevor, you're talented, but I feel that Scarlett is the way to go.
I'm sorry, I just feel like I've worked for it.
Trevor, you and I both know that sending Scarlett will create a better message. You know how those women can be at the precinct.
So just because I'm a man, I can't go.
It's just because of...
I feel like I deserve this story. I'm sorry.
Okay, if you're gonna whine about it, I'm not gonna force anything. Trevor's on the story.
Hey, you did really good tonight. And your shirt made you look really good too. You should get dinner with me this week.
Sorry, I'm busy.
You're always busy. Come on, it'll be fun. We could get drinks or something.
Andrea, for the 4th time, no.
Trevor.
No.
Don't be such a prude. Wouldn't want to go out with you anyways. Oh, and by the way, still see the nipples through your shirt.
Hey, where are the news van keys? Hello, where are the keys?
I think I saw Scarlett take them.
Are you kidding me?
Listen. Me and Scarlett talked, and we decided
we?
That it would...
So I don't even get a say in it?
Trevor, calm down.
No, this is ridiculous. I just spent an hour prepping this story. This is so unfair.
Trevor, take a minute, step outside, and gather your emotions.
This fucking sucks. I know. May not always even the short end of the stick. It sucks, but we'll be all right.
People keep saying that to me, and I'm just fucking exhausted of working twice as hard and only getting half as far.
I know. It sucks.
I mean, Scarlett's been here, like, what, 3 months? I've been here for a year. It's literally my job. This is so unfair.
I know, Trevor. But what are you gonna do about it?
Come on. Mm. Don't let them see you cry.
So, what are you gonna do? I'm gonna walk in there, and I'm gonna demand that I get that story.
Yeah, you are, and?
Yeah, I'm gonna march my ass in there, and I'm gonna tell Brittany exactly how it
is.
Yeah, fuck Brittany! I'm gonna march my ass in there, look her dead in the face, and I'm gonna say, fuck! Hi, Brittany, I'm so sorry. Can we just talk for a quick second? Thank you. So, I feel as if I have not been as respected as some of my other coworkers.
I know you're upset about Scarlett taking the story, but you can't take it personally.
It's not just that. And I mean, everyone else always gets the stories, and I've been here much longer than most. And I'm sorry, but we can all see how you women look at us.
Oh, now you're just being sensitive.
Last week, Andrea told me to wear these khaki pants more because they make my ass look, quote, delicious.
Take it as a compliment. The khaki pants do look good.
Look, I'm sorry. I just want to feel like I matter here, Brittany. Like I'm more than just this Ken doll.
Listen, Trevor, I know how hard it can be for men. And trust me, I'm all for more men in the workplace. I mean, I'm an ally. I was just as angry when there were no men nominated for Best Director at the Oscars. I know how hard you work. You're gonna get there someday. Today is just Scarlett's day. But eventually, when you work hard enough, it'll be your turn.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you, Brittany. I'm really sorry for earlier, by the way. I overreacted. I guess you're right.
I know I am. Now get back to work and keep killing it.
Thank you, again. So, how'd it go? Well, she made me realize that if I work hard enough, I'll get there. I was just overreacting earlier.
So let me get this straight. Scarlett still has a story. You don't have a story. And she made you apologize. I'm sorry, I had to laugh.
Hey. Yeah, I'm straightened up?
Yeah, you know how men can be all dramatic.
Yeah. Can you imagine if those fuckers were in charge?
I would be complex. I would be cool. They'd say I played the field before I found someone to commit to. And that would be okay for me to do. Every conquest I had made would make me more of a boss to you. I'd be a fearless leader, I'd be an alpha type. When everyone believes ya, what's that like?
Cut the camera. Dead ass.
Man.